When I was speaking to Regina, I was just like, you know, when you got caught, because it took us so long to get Regina King on the phone. I don't know what
I
she was doing.
I was working.
But it's like, I was thinking to myself, it's only a FaceTime, but we had to wait like 2.5 weeks. I remember like the day before the 2.5 week, the day before I was like, whoa, I can't wait till tomorrow. I can speak to Regina. And then, and the FaceTime happened. And just before I was like, okay, look, Jeymes, you got probably 30 seconds to make an impression. Because I believe you make an impression on someone the first minute you meet them, you've decided. I was like, you got like 30 seconds. What are you going to say? And I was like, and she came on. Well, hello. I was like, peace to the Black Queen, Regina King. What's cracking? Okay, so look, here's what I'm making. And I picked up the guitar. It was like, her name was Regina. I was like, when we put that far, I was like, phew, if this don't work. But Regina turned out to be as enthused for this project as I did. And so I managed to really get the exact cast that I wanted. It was a dream cast.